not sure. And I'm done, I play for nothing.
Like a straight up lead now.
Yeah, we all know this is the hardest parking here. You make sure it's not. This is the boss you're talking about. Just admit it. Look, he's crazy. Hit a moonstone. Just like that. He even knows the boss name and he never played the game. Look, that's a problem right there. That I see as well. Oh, what the fuck? Ocean 2, come on now. What is this, light down? What the fuck? No, it's actually close. Look at this. Morgan. It sounds pretty easy, but it's the poison that just kills you. This one. Look, another rapper!
clay.
It's like really heavy up there. Fat bull. Not that bull. When I... Now I can do it. I'm too heavy. Good.
Nani?
Damn. How long will I fix that? Why is everything going to be wrong? Oh wait, I think I need to upgrade something. It's probably a bit nice then. Even then, I'm like, slightly heavy. That's not perfect either. Not fast enough. I have to do something about the weight. Why you hate my donkey arm? It's just a costume. It doesn't matter, I think. No. It doesn't affect anything. No, it does not affect my equipment though. I think I just need to really soon. That's a great job. Now we did the huge boss. We just we did this area. We can go on. Yeah, it was a tanky fuck over here. Hey. But you don't call this fancy. It's beautiful. You got that donkey power. How is it not fancy? He disagrees, it's not fancy.
You think it's fancy?
Look at my outfit. Fancy, right?
Yeah.
She guesses, she doesn't know. She tries to be polite. She's actually saying fucking hell. you do blackout with them. Is this fancy?
Well, it's fine, Pinocchio.
We do the top hat. There we go. Now you have fancy. Oh, another upgrade. Wow. I'm blessed with my rapier. Oh, look. Oh, can't use that. Can I go in here? In here. Oh, this first one. Didn't I have to fight it? It hit you, boy. You're on fire. Look at you. Well, good riddance. Well fought. I need to kill something here. Chloe fighting balls on me. No. Could have got my souls too. Death trap! Pop, pop, pop! Damage he gets when he drops off the little thing. Do we even make that? Yeah. it's like half super poison or something. You're on fire, bro! You die! Burn! Good fight! Good game. Run, Forrest! Run! Run! What? Oh. Listen, we can talk about it. Backpack! Well, that was my talking. Where are we now? I see someone there. Jeez. It's a whole area. Let's first get rid of that fireball. That's a chest too, that's nice. It's your fault. Backstab. Oh, new chest. What is in it? Ooh! Look, a fire axe blade. That's so awesome. I do like bubble in my head.
Seem to follow me everywhere.
Look, it's a dog face.
Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
Oh, it's a fox face. Actually.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke.
We keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat, or so they say.
Richest man.
Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirit.
Ha! That seems... unlike.
Well, anyhow.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Vanini published and financed. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that vol. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get four. No, but you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for... I wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know...
Well, we can buy it. We're rich of souls.
I know a smart bargainer when I see one, and you... I know a smart buck.
Best of luck to you, my friend. Best of luck to you.
Alright. Power fragment. You have sketchy depths here. Not interesting. Hello. Oh, look at that head! A rubber chicken. Mm-hmm. go the other way for us. We have so many ways we can do it. Like, look at this. It's a shortcut, I think. Yeah. They didn't want to be the head. They were like, no, not the axe. You don't do that.
Oh, fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. That fit. Idioms, you know?
Alright. Oh, what's this then? Friend Miggy is a jerk. I want to make as much.
I helped you.
Let me go on with the maze.
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropy is in need of assistance.
Ooh, look at that mob! suspicious here. Oh, it hit me sometimes. It's not over yet. Oh, I got an upgrade. Oh, we're in trouble now. Out of his ass. Look. Throwing fire pots on you. Come here. Another upgrade! Nice! We're getting loads of upgrades. And I'm on fire again. Which way to go? We also could go upstairs, yeah? Let's see that time. Many ways we can go. Star fragment.
Alright, Mimi. Pull yourself together. Oh. Have a duty to this city. And to your own sterling reputation.
Another stargazer.
Easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss.
Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours.
Look at his face.
He sent me. I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler, Pulcinella. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well,
how many
they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not... my butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... before all this, I'm told, how did this night...
another quest, I think. How did we charge? Good. If not, the enemy is dead. This is the other way then, and then or something. Like I said, you can go, yeah, more places. Huh? I can't be alive. There we go. Oh, we can go down. Oh my god. Is that another pole? No, that's an item. No way. Can first go down here.
All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure. All puppets must die. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets.
Oh boy. Damn.
How much blood and what oil?
It's a rapier fight. Let me bivot. Right,
I wish I had run away. Through.
Come on. You have loads of tickets to choose. Now I did. Go back. That many? Alright.
wish I'd known. Surviving the hell of its own.
My stamina is pretty slow here.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Am I out? Guy, no like me. I should upgrade upgrade my weapon real quick. That's a solution too. First upgrade the weapon, then we come back for him. Oh. It's a tactic. I do need some salt. We have to. Use the food.
I know my way around a...
Yes. Oh. Only one. So we need Crescent Moonstone now. Hoping for more upgrades, but could only upgrade it once. That's unfortunate. Well, it's something.
That's what she said.
Good to go. What's this? Now we need to kill that crazy guy downstairs. Gun.
I wish I hadn't run away!
Let me back up.
Surviving in a hell of its own.
Need more stamina. Crazy.
Is a hell of its own.
Jesus, fuck off. Shouldn't get both. That was so slow.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Nani?
God damn it.
Jeez.
That's the boss you're talking about, right? Heart of Rosengame? Let's see what's here. Not a shortcut or something. I want more flask. Where the flask? Where are you wearing? Secret routing. Outfit. Well. nothing more to do with him. Oh, another shotgun. Blade, see? You're getting ready for that chainsaw. The boss, the other side is a big mob. What to do? I'm just gonna finish this route, then I'm going back to the boss beneath. There's probably a shortcut there. The game's so punishing with hits. You get two hits, you're all dead already. One more. No, buddy! Now. Long sweat life. Foggy day. That's a finishing game, really. Don't get it, you die first. At least we have a shotgun. Look at that, it's insane! New amulet. Nice. What does it do? Sport mode. I don't know if it's nice. Might try. Still slightly heavy. Oh, pull the lever! What will happen? I have no idea. Did something happen here? What did happen? What the fuck? We never knew. We don't know. We don't know. Well, we can't. We can't switch it again.
Away.
Nathan. Kill. Nathan, you're ready.
How many, Leo? I've seen myself in your eyes.
Mi dà perdono. Gattenet. Gattenet. E pensa che è
I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own.
You keep swinging forever, I swear.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. How many do I need to kill?
I can't.
How many?
Nope. Yeah, you have to try it. See, you can get myself it. Thank you.
known.
Like a mouse, I think. It's mouse powder. Crazy, man. Those items. Oh, notes. Quang. First go, never left. I'm gonna lose my souls again. No lack of. Got that level look. Got the level look. Can't upgrade the weapons. Maybe a little stamina for the weight. Have something for the weight tank. Or else all the weapons are
3 hours later.
Yes, 3 hours later.
No, God! No, God, please, no!
It's like a famous meme right there.
Welcome to hotel.
I need no lightning shit for me. I need lightning. Your shop sucks. You don't even have. I need buff. Where is my buff?
We're both here. That's all I can say. I'll use my power to.
I need level up. Wait, is there anything for the equipment? Wait. Ah. This one. One more health. Look, I can even make it more damage, I think. Yeah, our technique will be A. It's the right weapon, right? Yeah. There we go. A rank now. I like. We need the A rank. do. Let's see if his show pops up. Left for me. Do you have some weapon masks? I need. Give me.
For your information.
Give me. Ah, what the fuck? God damn it. God. Nakka. Another Dutch word for you guys, nakka. Means someone's killed you. See, it might be the end boss. Flame grindstone. That sounds nice. Look.
What do we have here? A broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
Broken puppet. Found a new item there. What's new? What is new? I don't know. I saw flame shit. Equipment maybe. I don't think so. one. I don't know. Oh, more fire resistance. I think that was the drop. Got a chance resistant to overheat. More we don't have. No new weapon. Costume, I don't think so. That was it, then. Nice. Well, guys, this was my stream for today. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. I wish you a very nice day. Until next time, my friends, have a nice evening. See ya, guys. Bye-bye.